Which one of you is Carly?
That's me.
Okay.
And yes, you must be Kassandra.
Yes.
And you are...
I don't want to steal the show. Paulo.
Very nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So now, okay. What are your relationships?
We obviously understand that this kind of dynamic is not for everyone, but mm-hmm. we just hope that even if they don't understand, that at least they can respect the relationship.
Okay, so this is my husband, and this is my fiance.
Wow. Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I know. I know. I didn't want to scare you guys, but that's what
scared?
No.
No.
No. Oh. No one's scared. We're ready. Yeah.
Listen, it's 2021. Anything can happen. Let's do it.
So today, our budget is $8,000 for both of us.
You're paying?
Where'd you hear that?
I got the wrong memo. Babe,
this is a team here. We.
Carly, you'll be with me here.
And Kassandra, you'll be here Perfect. With me.
Yay.
Just don't go over budget, babe. Because she tends to do this at home.
I'll try.
You ask who's the biggest spender between us three?
But wait, like, you guys are okay seeing each other's dresses,
oh,
right?
Oh, yeah, I am. We are. I'm okay. Yeah, we're okay with us seeing each other.
Okay, so right. The big surprise is for him.
Yeah.
Is there a certain look that you're going for?
I do want something that's form-fitted for sure, you know, like, you know, I have to show the curves, has to be like...
Yeah. Do you feel like she's going to have a similar style to you, Kassandra?
Well, I do know that she is going for something a little bit more on the simple side.
Okay.
So, I mean, the thing is, I got married before, right? Mm-hmm. And so this is her first wedding.
Oh, okay.
So I definitely want her to have more of that, like, wow factor. Mm-hmm. I still want it to be wow for me, mm-hmm. But I'm definitely going to take a more simple approach, more just, like, form-fitted, maybe mermaid.
Definitely mermaid.
I think, right? You
feel
me?
Yeah, definitely mermaid.
Bella. How beautiful is this dress? Oh, my gosh. I can tell by your reactions that this dress is like...
So, oh, my God, the tissues.
Do you hear that?
Yeah.
Is it cute or what?
Like, I don't know.
I want to see this ooh.
My first dress has a lot of potential, but I'm literally standing there and hearing everyone go, oh my gosh, so stunning. She's perfect. She's beautiful. I want to see this beauty.
Isn't this dress beautiful? Right. Yeah, mom.
Yeah, baby.
Aw, I love you. This is stunning. This is stunning. Oh my God, you guys are all getting
emotional. You are gorgeous.
I love you guys. Thank you.
Absolutely gorgeous.
Then you would wear like a...
I don't think you wear a veil with this, do you?
Hello, hello, hello.
Hi, honey.
Wow. Oh my God.
Oh, you look beautiful.
You look beautiful. Stop, you're gonna make me cry.
Stop.
This is stunning.
You love it?
I love it, you look amazing.
I love this, and so do you. I love that our dresses like mesh so well. They complement each other very well, you know?
Like yours is like the perfect amount of bottom. Yours is just a tiny bit extra.
Wow.
I just wanna tackle you.
Yeah.
Here.
Let's move the train for you.
Make that possible.
Air hug. We look good.
We look good. My hoodie's brides.
Your reaction said everything.
Yeah. Right? Yeah, I couldn't even believe it.
That to me really says a lot and just confirmed the way that I felt in that dress. So this is just insane. That went well.
Honestly, I couldn't be happier for you. It's very rare that everybody's on the same page.
¿Cómo te sientes? This is
completely different from your other dress.
Yes.
Yeah.
Like her first wedding. This is completely different from
the other
her
one
first
was
dress.
Poofy?
Yes.
Yeah, it was poofy.
Mm-hmm. It's Pronovius. It's a very light bottom, and it's all Alençon lace with a little bit beading at the top.
I think you look gorgeous in it.
Do you? Stop, Erica. Stop
it. I just feel like when you got married first, like, you were so young.
I was.
And to me, like, you were still, like, such a little girl. Yeah. And now I see you and I'm like, wow, you're like a woman.
I'm looking for something that's a little bit simple, yet a little like, spicy drama. You know, just a little, like, wow. Give me a little wow.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Are you gonna take it up a step further?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited.
Okay, you go first.
Okay.
Oh, yay. Oh my goodness.
Qué lindo.
Bella, está bella.
Oh, con el V.
Love it.
Gorgeous.
So this is a Martina Liana. You have the plunging neckline, and it has the deep illusion on the side with lots of beading.
A little something on the side to say peekaboo.
Peekaboo, baby.
So we turned it up a lot with this one, keeping the same silhouette in the long train. But it just adds a little bit more of that glam.
I love this one.
I love this one more than the first one.
Yes.
This one.
Yeah.
Can the thing be removed, or is kind of to keep it?
If we remove it, the neckline is kind of beat a little floppy. Mm. So we want to keep it there because it keeps it all intact. And how does it feel weight-wise? Is it light, or is it comfortable?
Light. It's not as light as the first one, but definitely comfortable.
Hi.
Oh. Hi, gorgeous. You look beautiful.
Look at this one.
Wait, let me see this. Oh, wow. Oh, this is really pretty.
Right?
Aw. Aw, you look amazing. How do you feel in this one?
I'm really digging this right here.
Oh, yeah, this is like really, really sexy.
Right?
I do like this dress more than the first one.
Same.
You look beautiful in it.
It left way more of an impression.
It did.
Than the first one.
How do we feel about this?
You look gorgeous.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, my goodness.
Yeah?
Yes.
Can I see the back?
Okay.
Oh, that's a great back.
I like that back.
I like that back.
Yeah.
In a weird way, though, these look very similar next to each other.
Well they're the same designer. Yeah. Yeah. Same beading.
Yeah.
So you see the tonal work. Sign.
And that neckline, how it kind of plunges down in the center.
For you, like, this is pretty, but for
this,
sure,
yeah.
The first one is still.
Yeah. Okay, so this just confirmed that even more. So, okay.
Right.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
That's a great photo.
Okay. Practicing for the big day.
Yeah. Yeah. We are.
So, you girls did some shopping for us, right?
Yes.
So,
yes, we did. Because that one right there, the big one right there.
Oh my gosh, Mom, that's way too much.
Carly!
Definitely Cinderella.
And we also have a dress that the four of them picked out for you as well.
I'm actually, I'm impressed. I would have never picked it out. That's not even like a design I would have thought looked good on me. I'm wowed by my reflection. I can't even believe how stunning this dress is.
This is honestly a shocker for me. Didn't expect to like this much, and I'm blown away.
Here's the thing.
Mm-hmm.
I know that we love that dress, but Carly's dress is $5,100.
Our budget is $8,000 for both of us.
Yeah, so one dress is under budget, it's within budget, and then this perfect dress is over budget, and now I have to go, okay, do I go over budget, or do I stay within budget and let her have most of the budget?
If all fails,
what are you gonna do?
I'm probably will still go within budget.
You want to stay in budget if all fails?
Budget, yeah.
Okay.
That's okay, but I do want them to see this.
But do you love both of them?
I do, like, at the end of the day,
mm-hmm.
I'm going to say I do regardless.
Okay.
So I don't mind saying I do in the dress that I was my top.
That was still a wow factor.
Yeah, it was still a wow factor.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
Absolutely. Beautiful.
This was the one.
Yes.
This is Tony Ward.
This is the one that I said.
This is...
Wow. Do we donate to the dresses that are killers?
It's up to you.
Yeah.
This has to be it.
Okay. This has to be it.
Oh, you look amazing.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Oh, my God.
Girl, I'm a mess.
Looking at you in that dress, like, took my breath away. This dress is insane. You look amazing, and I can't wait to marry you.
I can't wait to say I do. Stop.
So, Kassandra and Carly,
are you saying yes to the dress?